the trip to become more and more a communion and mission. We ask that in this reflection that we become more and more aware of the body of Christ, that we become more and more aware of our senses and how we can use our senses to build up the body of Christ. Be with us through all this exercise and make it meaningful for each one of us. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. This morning we have been listening to another image, the very image that is very familiar to us, the church as the body of Christ. And when we hear body, when we talk about the body, we talk about the senses of the body, how important the senses are. And how Jesus, in fact, in his whole ministry, used also his senses to come in contact with people, to build communion. This is what we would like to do also today. We have five different stations, and wherein we have, this one is on the touching that you have, the tasting that you have, the seeing, you have the hearing, and then you have the smelling, the senses. They are there to reflect, you know, to make us realize how important, you know, senses are, and how they were given to us to use them in order to become aware of communities, to become aware of what is happening in communities so that we can build communion with them, communion in mission. There are instructions which we are going to unfold in there. Just follow the instructions. Okay? You read first what is written there on the touching and smelling and so on. And then you just follow the instructions. One thing that we are asking for is that you make it meaningful. We are not here to entertain each other, but we are here to help each other experience how, for us as leaders, how senses are very important. To listen to people, to see people, to experience people, to smell, to touch, and so on. So let's make it a meaningful experience. We have 30 minutes. After you have been in one station, you can move to any other station. Okay? So there's nobody is going to give you a sign. It's up to you. Okay? If you feel it's meaningful where you are, you can stay a little bit longer. But it would be nice if you can move through the five different stations. Okay? Becoming aware of the senses that are so important for a leader who leads a community in communion and mission. There will be no sharing, so it's something between, you don't have to talk to anyone about it, you have no need to share, it's just very personal. So you don't have to share with anybody, no, it's just, you know, for you personally. So let's make it meaningful, we can start. Just follow the instructions.